6:05 a.m. and I have arrived in Kobe. I took the night bus from Tokyo Station Kachibashi parking lot to here. That was like an 8-hour bus ride. It was long, but it was all good. The seats are pretty cool. For the seats, you can recline the seat back, and there's also a switch where you can have a leg rest and a foot rest, so that's pretty cool. Definitely a lot more comfortable than US Megabus. Yeah, so now I'm waiting for my host sisters to pick me up, and I'm gonna spend the weekend with them, so I'm excited. It's been like maybe 4 years since I've seen them, so I'm really excited. And I'm really tired right now. This is our first trip that Ciara and I are not together, so that's something. Yeah, I wonder what she's up to. I'm now at a Jamaican restaurant with my host sisters. Hello! Hello! So we just ordered food, and the placemat is really nice. It has information about the flag, the national bird, fruit, and tree. So, and here's a map. So this restaurant is pretty cool. And the owner is pretty cool too. He lived in the US, moved around Southeast Asia, met Stephen Wonder, Eric Clapton, like that. That's really cool. So this place is pretty cool. He's pretty cool. I think this restaurant's gonna be pretty cool. So we just ordered food now. We're just gonna wait, and then we're gonna go off to Kitano, like look at some places and explore. So check out the restaurant. Pretty cool. It still looks new. So this house was made by an American who lived here first, and then after him was a German family, and then last was a Japanese family who lived here. So this place is pretty nice, and we have to take our shoes off and wear slippers to walk in here, not to bring in dirt. Okay, right now we are in Nankingcho, which is not Chinatown, but it's like China Street, I guess. I don't know, but there's lots of Chinese food and shops. Good afternoon. I am at Bay Area right now. We are walking and exploring around Bay Area, and we can see Kobe Tower right in front of us. Ta-da! It's right there. It only at 108 meters, so it doesn't beat Sky Tower. Yeah. So Kobe is a pretty subtle area, I think. It's pretty suburban. It has some countryside where my youngest host sister lives. But yeah, it's not too crowded. Kind of like it here, better than Tokyo. It's not too city-like, but yeah. Kobe is nice. I still need to try the beef. Okay, so I'm not sure where we are, but it looks like a park, but it's got cool stuff. There's the Kobe Tower right there. And there's a random ship. But there are so many people here. And that's pretty famous. I don't know what it's called. Something hotake? I don't know. But look, there's like the ocean or sea over there, whatever. And that building right there is a museum. Kobe Maritime Museum. That right there is a hotel. It's called the Oriental Hotel. But look how it's built. It's so weird. That's the coolest hotel I've ever seen. Must be expensive. Bye bye.
Good morning. It is 6:48 a.m. I am at Shinjuku Station. And it's pouring rain right now. Not the best day, but yeah. I was lucky to make it to the bus. You know, my whole sister and I, we were a little late. I had like 5 minutes remaining, so like we were running, booking into the bus. I was late by 2 minutes, but luckily they were still there. So they were nice to, you know, let me in. And like we were still on time, like 6:45 on the dot. So I'm pretty amazed. And now I'm ready to go home, take a nap, and go to school. But I didn't get to try the Kobe beef. I wish I did, but it's probably best I didn't because it's so expensive, but next for sure.